There are initially three types of luck. Which luck do you want to focus on? How can you get lucky? Well, that is what we will covering in this video. Hi everyone, I am Ankit Bose. So recently I got to meet and interview a billionaire, a self-made billionaire in India. When I meet him, I ask him a very interesting question. I ask him how much of your success you attribute to luck and not hard work. And guess what would he say? He said 99.99% of the success that he has seen in his life, he attributed that to luck that might blow your mind away. Someone who has worked so hard and still recognized luck as a huge contributor to the success that he has had. Now the question you must ask deep down is, how can you get lucky, right? Most of the time you can say many people you just got lucky. You got the promotion, you got that lottery, you got that new job. Well, that is what you will be covering in this video. Make sure that you are still watching the video and hit the like button and subscribe. Let's get in this video. So the concept here that we are talking about luck. There are initially three kinds of luck, as Mark Anderson in his blog like to call it, as well as Naval Ravikant in his postcard and his tweets. There are initially three types. First is the blind luck. This is the dumb luck that you see everywhere, right? The place that you were born, the parents that you were born to, the type of family that you belong to, complete out of your control. This is the blind luck that you have no control over and just going to be there, and you cannot influence it and cannot change it. Second, luck from hustling. Now this is the luck that I associated the most from, right? Now you are working very hard towards something, maybe towards becoming a graphic designer, freelancer, maybe towards becoming a content creator, maybe towards becoming a video editor at a company, maybe towards becoming a software engineer and sharing your journey online. When you do that, you are doing a lot of things, you are hustling your way through, right? We are putting a post, you are sending email to people, you are trying to make your best at it and do the best work that people would appreciate you more. And what happened as a result of that, when you work so much, you build opportunity for your own self, right? Because of the hard work that you are doing, you get more lucky, you get access to more and more opportunity just because of the fact of how hard you are hustling. I was hustling every single day so that my video could be seen by more and more and more people. So this is a second type of luck that you would encounter in your life. The luck that you create from the sheer hustle and the hard work that you are putting in your craft. Third, the luck that you build from your own unique character. You have built yourself into brand. You are so difficult and unique from everyone that there is no one else who can be the best fit for a particular opportunity, and hence you become lucky, right? One of the can replace Neeraj Chopra is, no one can replace who is MS Dhoni is, no one can replace who Sachin Tendulkar is. There are unique brands, and when you become a brand, you get more and more opportunities just because of the person who you are. Now, how can you become this unique brand? Well, if you are master a particular skills, if you are become a best person in a particular niche or in a particular skill, then everyone who wants to solve a problem in a niche will come to you, right? If you want more information, then subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Thank you.